utilizing the kettlebell in the bottoms up position is a fantastic way to train shoulder strength and stability, not to mention all the balance and all the other good stuff that you get when the bell is in this position. It's a little bit tricky to get into if you've never done this before, so we're gonna take our time and really learn a solid setup to get into the bottoms up clean. So what Tracy's gonna do is grab a hold of the kettlebell pistol style, right? So it's perpendicular to her body. She's actually gonna lean on it a little bit, putting a little bit of body weight pressure through her grip. From here, she's gonna get back, cock the bell, give it a good backswing, and up. Once she is secure in this position, she's gonna tighten everything up from her quads, glutes, abs, keeping her eye on the weight, and press. She's tight with this extra fist for more muscular radiation. She's gonna try one more rep. Down slow. And swing it back through the legs to bring it back down to the ground, just like how you would in a swing. Let's face this way and try two more.